She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high.
Good morning, man. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day to seize the opportunity for the 2014 LEI draft this evening. Most of you might be wondering, where am I calling you from? Where am I recording this video at? It's my crapper. I'm taking a number two. Why? Why, you ask, am I taking a number two and recording a video to send out to you guys? I'll tell you why. Okay? It's because I'm the LEI commissioner, and I can do those things. You don't like it? Go pound sand. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, I hope all of you men will have your phones handy this evening at 8 o'clock. Because tonight we will begin the draft. Again, the format will be, as always, everyone's names will be drawn into a hat. Put into a hat, we'll draw names. My wife, the LEI League Secretary, will draw them out one by one. And then we will go forward. You can call, put on the clock. You'll have 10 minutes to respond to call back to the general office with your team selection. You're stuck with that team, so make sure you think it through well. On a side note, I want to welcome new member Dallas, who we will for now, from going forward, call Texas. Okay, Dallas, welcome aboard, my friend, but your new name is Texas. You'll be put on the schedule as Texas. You'll receive your envelope in the mail. It'll say Dallas, Texas. Okay? It's just the way it goes, brother. Deal with it. I look forward to a great season. Hopefully you men have had your teams in blood, sweat, and tears through the summer and spring season. Work it out. 3 a days. Whatever it is. We'll talk to you all this evening, men. See you soon.